only way to Flostov is through Ina Zakharayan.
The widowed bride.
I'd tell you to use your considerable charm to gain her trust, but 23 Society may just scare her away regardless. They want her dead.
Then she must know something important about 23 Society. Something on Flostov.
Or Amazi.
I'll find her and get what we need to close in on Flostov. And Amazi. Time is running out. I'm ready to put an end to this.
We all are.
Society beat me here.
Don't kill me, I beg you, please, no.
Probably just the window.
Don't kill me, I beg you, please, no.
I'm in the house. Listen, I know how this looks, but today, I'm your friend.
Why the fuck should I trust you?
Because right now, Ina's not a threat. Unlike the boss of the guys who nearly killed you, I can't get to him unless I talk with her. Understand?
How quickly things change, huh? All right, she's hiding at the ruins behind the village. But don't tell her I told you.
I appreciate your help. Stay low for now. This will be the ruins. No sign of Ina yet.
Don't shoot! Don't let them know we're here!
I'm not here to kill you. I need to talk to Ina.
Yeah, that's not happening.
I don't have time nor patience for this bullshit. Where is she?
Fuck! She's in the basement, okay? There are some mean sons of bitches looking for her, so she stays put.
Well, get ready to kill them, because I need to talk to her today.
Oh, yeah? If you are who I think you are, fuck it. It's worth a shot. Head on in. Get ready. They're on the road.
Thank you. cutting himself short. Time for me to have a chat with Black Widow.
Get down now!
Ina Zacharyan.
You made your masters proud today, Mr. North. Now what? And please, you're smart enough not to believe that cliché enemies of my enemies are my friends bullshit. So don't expect my gratitude.
I don't. I want something from you.
Get on with it then. I've got a double-dealing motherfucker to kill and a war to win.
I want to know where Armazi is hiding.
If you have a death wish, spare yourself the trouble and just put a bullet in your head.
Look around. You owe me your life.
Should I take it as a threat? No need to answer, Mr. North. I can see the answer in your eyes. Fine. I'll tell you where Armarcy is, if you kill David for me.
He's an ally to your cause. Why would you
want
him dead?
Don't play dumb, Marine. You think I don't know who ordered my husband killed? Who ordered me killed?
If I do this for you, and you fuck me over...
I've seen what you can do. Trust me when I say I want to have as little to do with you as possible.